A web browsing history makes navigating to your favorite sites easy, but what happens when you need to visit a site that you don't want everyone knowing about? Maybe you're researching a gift for a spouse, or you forgot to enable private browsing. Whatever the reason, deleting your entire history might be overkill. Instead, in this tech tip, I'll show you how to remove specific sites from your search history. In Chrome, click on the Options button in the top right and select History. If you hover over the sites in the list, a checkbox will appear in the column to the left. Check that box and any others you want to remove. Then click Remove Selected Items at the top. Google will remind you that you can browse in incognito mode, which doesn't log anything in your history. Click Remove and your tracks will be erased. In Internet Explorer, click on the star icon in the top right, then the History tab. In the drop-down menu, click View by Site or by Date, depending on your preference. If you choose View by Site, you can right-click on the site and select Expand to see the individual pages visited. Right-click and select Delete to remove the page or the entire site from your history. In Firefox, the process is a little different. Go to History in the top menu bar, then select Show All History. Click on a time period in the left column, and all of your browsing history will be displayed. Select a site in the right window and right-click on it. Click Delete This Page. If you select Forget About This Site, Firefox will remove all entries related to that site rather than just an individual page. For the IDG News Service, I'm Nick Barber, and that's your tech tip.